Hello, it's Dan here again on a scouting trip. Always we started to Gapo. What we're looking for today is like a stretch, waterproof nylon that would just make excellent swim shorts. Also, we need the mesh that goes inside and any assorted hardware for a sample. These are going to be really high quality swim shorts, so we need high quality fabric. It's got to be like a semi-stretch spandex elastane. Look at this. What am I looking for? I was getting sidetracked. All right. What we're looking for is a solid color. Like a muted primary color, salmon, or like a some sort of blue, something like this, or this, right there. But these are canvas. And I wear some canvas stuff. That's not what we're looking for. What we're looking for is this stuff here. Waterproof nylon stuff. What you need to find is something that's stretched. Quite the stretch we want. Stretch factor. I don't know if that's a real term. Look at this. There we go. Look at that color. Right? It's just the like normal, like. Polo type colors, just high class, gentrified feel. Probably make some good stuff out of that. Like a camo. Here we go. It's here. A waterproof nylon. It's got the smallest amount of flex to it, more than most, but we don't want too much because these pieces are, or we don't want too much flex because the pieces are, it's white like linen. Here we go. This might be it right here. All right, so the most normal or the most typical example of what we would be going for is going to be like a ocean, like a pale ocean blue, something like this color here, or this, or even this, right? That's going to be the most typical example. Like not too flashy. It just says I'm relaxed, I'm swimming, but also it implies that the material is of higher quality because it's not trying to be showy. All right, but this is a bit darker, but it has the properties that it's got the stretch factor, it's got the waterproofness. I think the camera is changing the color a little bit. It's like a teal, like a darker teal color. Maybe what we go with. I'll keep looking a little bit. You know, we could go with like a red orange. Here's a salmon. Right here, this is just a sample. No, I think this is the winner now. I'm gonna double check before I buy this. No, I'm not. I'm just gonna buy it. This is good stuff. And it's summer here already, and turning summer everywhere else. And we're getting a lot of swim trunks and swimsuit inquiries and orders. So having this on hand will just, and because we always, you know, use the highest quality stuff, this is gonna do. Let me get this. So I'm gonna stop. Let's stop this fast. Okay. I'm just walking by. I've got this pink. I think this is the velour for an upcoming order for me. It's pretty. It's like a soft pink. I don't know. I think I'd look for a velvet, but. This is hot pink. I mean, let's see, that's hot. There may be hotter pinks, but that's a hot pink. So for that order, that work, it's for a athletic workout outfit. But I don't know how much stretch that has. I don't think that has too much stretch in it. Also looking for is, I don't know what I'm looking for. I'm just window shopping. I don't know. Zipper. This is the zipper spot. The zipper that I was looking for is here. Also some elastic. Matching color of the fabric. Waistband. What I want is, see, it's like a peach cream here. Fabric might be like a salmon-y, but it's got pink zip, a pink runner. You need a white. This will fall down. And it's just for back pocket. So this is our winner. And again, when we get that for the pink bodysuit, or for the pink athletic outfit, here's a zipper for the top, right there, hot pink. Where's this zipper? Sorry, I'm staring. You guys can't see what I'm looking at. I'm just looking. Look at this, like a knit. Wow. I feel like I should get this just because I'll never wear a sweater again in my life, but but there's just something about getting nice knit made or just let it hang in the closet. I'll never wear one. It's way too hot, but we can make them. More fur. This is not, that's unfair and comfortable. I would never wear that. This weave pan. There we go. Y'all see that? Look at that. Nice stretch. It's a little rough. Maybe on the wrong side. It's smooth. Yeah. Purples. right. But this is like perfect. It's got the stretch, cling to the body, it holds the zipper. It'd be good for wicking sweat. So that's an option. If you're watching, the camera's changing color. The camera's making everything darker. You turn on this good, the flash. Here, there's the silver sequins. So whenever you do make this order, we got it. Okay. Sorry. I'm gonna buy this. The candle?
5 pieces. Ang bahay niya, tungao nila kang si Cyrus. Bago yata siya, katunga, kang Cyrus.
Kay Cyrus na ibigay, you know.
Kalahati kasi kanya.
Okay, thank you.